for thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever and ever. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. And give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done. Why aren't you ready?
I can't find my shoes.
And what do I always tell you? I want solutions, not problems.
I'm sorry, Father. I'll find them.
Hey, look at me. You can't find them shoes in 5 minutes, you're going barefoot.
Come on, keep up now.
Yes, Father. It's beautiful out here.
There ain't nothing worth your reverence in this world, son. Only thing that matters is up there. His kingdom. This life is just a test to see who's worthy to be in it.
Can we stop here for a moment?
No. You need to toughen up anyway. Your mother's been feeding you that junk food that's making you soft.
Yes, Father.
Be quiet.
That deer is massive. Do you see it, Dad?
Damn it, child. I told you to be quiet.
Son, come here a minute. I want to talk to you.
Yes, Father.
No, son, I'm only tough on you because I know you can take it. You're a decent kid. I don't know how to talk about my feelings. That's just not how I was raised. But when me and your mom had you, we was real young. I didn't know anything about being a dad. I just knew I wasn't going to be like mine. And so, son, when I'm tough on you, it's because I want you to be strong. You know how much you mean to me, right?
Is something wrong, Dad?
No, I'm just thinking about the future. That's enough talking, though. You got work to do.
Careful not to get your eye too close to that scope. That gun kicks a lot harder than you're used to. You see it?
Yeah, I see it.
When you got it lined up, don't hesitate.
Do you think he has a family?
Don't think like that. It ain't gonna help you. He was lucky enough to spend his life out in nature instead of in a cage. And besides, God made us the top of the food chain. If they're in our position, they'd do the same.
I warned you to keep your eye back from that scope.
The gun jammed.
And if it jammed, it's because you didn't clean it properly. Now you gotta deal with the consequences.
There's something I need to talk to you about, son.
Yes, Dad?
You know, sometimes being a father is about making difficult decisions.
I'm sorry if I let you down.
Do not interrupt me.
I'm sorry, Father.
As I was saying, sometimes as men, we're faced with situations where or both the outcomes are the wrong one. It's in times like these that a man's got to listen to God for guidance.
What's the matter, Father?
Nothing, son. You just say your prayers before you go to bed tonight.
It's time. Get up.
What?
It's time to get up. Quick now.
Yes, Father. I thought we were going home today.
No, not today.
Are we still after that deer? Maybe I'll finally get one.
I'm sure you will.
Is that your shovel?
Son, I need you to understand why I brought you here.
What is your shovel doing here?
Sit your gun down. Son, God has asked me to prove my loyalty.
What?
Quiet! I won't say it again. God has asked me for something. He's asked me to return you to Him.
Father, you can't.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Don't you love me, Dad?
I do, son, but this is bigger than both of us.
Did I do something wrong?
No, son. Father, why have you forsaken me?